Typhoon Blessing is a freak. It's the most powerful ever 2 months before the official start of typhoon season. Set off alarm bells within the scientific community, so we went looking. This was taken above the monsoon trough by our new GOES 18 satellite. Maps are like rashes. If it's big, if it's red, it's probably bad.
Yeah, I'm getting hives just looking at it.
Here's a patch of superheated ocean. Rising temperatures are outpacing even our worst case models, so tropical cyclogenesis is gonna get more frequent, more destructive.
So Blessing isn't a freak, it's the new normal.
Well, there was a time when we couldn't link specific storms to climate change, but that time has passed. Which brings us to Nauru. The survivors need to leave now.
You mean until they rebuild?
No, no. I mean permanently.
Hang on. You want an entire people to just pack up and leave?
Right. Walls, dikes, levees. We have ways of fighting rising sea levels.
Well, with bedrock, maybe, but this island's built on soft coral. I know the high-frequency wave event could be...
devastating.
Yeah. It's like a tsunami hitting a sandcastle. And given the data, the odds of that happening in the near future are too high for comfort.